Foxy Live, and I'm having a Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance adventure. And, I've captured two creatures now, which you should have seen one on the last episode. I don't know where they go, but apparently I've got interrogation rooms somewhere. And I was thinking, she doesn't follow me anymore. Alright, sorry, that's a bit of dialogue.
All men are my servants.
Okay, skip works everywhere apart from here. I have no idea how you interrogate. I've captured two people though, a zombie and an all rain. Whatever, but now you can answer. And let's just jump into straight one. Less faff this episode. I've noticed. Where is it? There's a bit of. Something like that. Right, we do still have Overlord of Revenge. Don't think I'm quite strong enough to get there yet. Sorry, before I do that, let's make sure I'm all filled up. Oh, I can't. Oh, I used up all my. Oh dear. Right, got no money.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Go to Toxic Depot. See if I can get some money. Shit, I obeyed the Lost, but they always send me out to the front lines. At this rate, I'll end up dying anyway. I'll be better off just running away. These Lost soldiers don't seem motivated at all. No, they don't. What's this, 12? What's wearing? Some Lost soldiers had no choice but to join when their home was destroyed. That soldier is probably one of them. I see, perhaps we could use him. So, what, do I capture him or what? Steven, the fighter.
Let's have fun.
What level is he? He's pretty good. Alright, let's send the wolf out.
You have the right to a lawyer. Ta!
I guess I'm. Well, that wasn't amazing, if I'm going to be honest. I'm going to struggle, aren't I? I think... I know I said no faff. But I need to heal people. I can't do this without that one.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Might as well do companions there again. I put it down to a science.
Let's go!
I say, I'm usually getting out of the wrong person.
I don't want to!
Yeah, I know what I did wrong. Oh, no, I didn't do it wrong. Oh. There we go. So, where is... So, I think at least these two are back.
All men are my servants.
I'll try best.
Yeah.
I'm not capturing anyone, I'm just going to get a quick win. Measuring these two up.
Guys, let's super go!
Who's my capture person? It's Geese. Okay. Yeah, I've got a capture.
Let's have fun.
Oh, look, he comes out as a giant. That's cool. I forgot all about that.
Let's go!
Alright.
Let's go!
Right, well, they used up. Let's use up the as well. Ah, damn. Now I'm starting to shine. Oh, fine. Let's go out on the big turn.
Super!
No! Oh.
Let's have fun!
Try that again. You can do this! I believe in you!
Dude.
I only had 8 health left. Who knows? Sunshine! Oh, he's got a squad attack. Oh, he doesn't have the damn thing. Oh, I forgot about just putting people next to him. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, that'll help. He did it in his initial attack. Level up. Go, Uno. Woo! Right, I wanted that. Money there.
All men are my servants.
Gregory surrendered. Who's Gregory? Why are people surrendering? What does this mean? Right. Ooh, I've got a viewer. That means I should probably get my phone out so I can see the viewers. Right, who the hell's Gregory? I'm dead. I don't know who Gregory is. He's surrendered, though. Can I heal up yet?
Let's fix you up.
No, it's going to cost like 1,000 to heal, but... we'll work our way down with this. Oh, it's going to take a while. Maybe to do other levels apart from that, just one. It is the easiest one to do, though. Indeed. Right! Where's my phone? It's going to be back there. Right, I need the money, so I'm going to have to do a level again.
Where would you like to go, dude?
That's going to annoy me as well. So... back to here, back to Companion Zone, yes. As I said, I've got it down to the science. Right. Well, Joe. He's not going to go. He's exploding. Because we're at least training these moves up. And those. This happens. I'm gonna get my phone. Don't move. Lovely. Right. If I need to turn Twitch on, I can. Best to do some stuff in the meantime. Right. Where's Seraphim then? There she is.
All men are my servants.
Might as well do the same thing I would do. Try burst. Not try burst. Let's get out. A big guy. Quest. Look at him, he's giant.
Yeah.
Low. Put it to level 7, it's doing quite well. Execute.
Let's go!
I'm just gonna There we go, and we'll kill the last one with Clojo, because he'll share his experience out. Lovely, Astral Wave has been learned. And there's this thing, lovely. That's still not going to be enough. That's a message sent by me.
Okay.
I might have to do a better level than this. I'd probably make money other ways. Never had this problem before.
Let's fix you up.
Let's never say that sentence again. Don't have that, obviously. I'm getting a little bit of hurt. Alright, I just need to bring... I can't bring him. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, no, I can't. Yes, oh, hang on, do I have a prize? No. No, I need a prize. Right. Let's see how well I'm doing. Copy. Ooh, I've gotten both to 4 at least. My penguins. How close am I to level? Maybe I should focus on stars. Still, how the hell do I see the stars? Where the hell's the stars? Star, 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 star. I can't see the star here. Alright, let's go to the assembly. So I didn't want to. Alright, can I see the stars here? Right. We've got more mana. Should do stuff in that mana, really. Right, so subclass. Okay, well, I can see the star here, so she's not quite at the top of cleric yet. Pregnant healer. What does that mean? No, I'll stay with saintly, thank you very much. Reincarnate, I can at 100. I don't have... I mean, it's pointless, obviously, right now. But, See, Quest is a fight artist. So if I were to reincarnate him... He's already a fight artist, so that's pointless. See, normally it used to, that was the only way of getting the newer classes was to reincarnate them as them. But ooh, he's going up in warrior as well. His martial artist hasn't been going up. Hang on, have I been doing something stupid? By making everyone have a subclass. Have they been only leveling up their main class? We should explain what the hell subclasses were. Right. I want to know what bloody subclass is. What does this mean? Set the character subclass. Because I've done something stupid, haven't I? I've randomly put a load on. So her witch is going to level 2. And that's good, right? But she doesn't have a subclass. Or is he? Because he's a chimera. Well, saying that, maybe it's... Because he doesn't have one either. I don't know. I don't know what it means. So he's been learning cleric stuff. Maybe I shouldn't worry about that and just put it back on magician. I don't know. I thought it'd be neat. Right, I'll keep. Keep those two because they're quite high up. I'm just making sure. So he's set on warrior. He's been apparently barely been used. What should he be? He is a warrior, isn't he? So I gotta be Valkyrie. Gunner. That was going up anyway. Okay, I just gotta remember it's only two of them. I can set his subclass to blade, like, warrior and see what happens. I don't know. I can build better relations with certain people. Don't know what that really means. Invite Prinny. Prinnies will come from the pocket netherworld from somewhere. Yeah, sure. I don't know what that means.
You guys, let's super go!
Right. So let's go. There we go. You've approved that. You've invited Prinnies. Don't know what that does. Right, let's go to skills.
Me?
Right, can I order by skill mana? So, I don't know what Hurricane Blow is, but it's got quite a lot of power apparently. Swap sides. It's not. Dual Strike is much cheaper. Cost me 80. Hang on. I see. That's going to cost me 320. I don't know how any of this works at all. Let's make Hurricane Blow better, why not? There we go, now it's B. Lovely. And it'll cost me 320. Whereas these are only cost me 80. Okay. And Rose. She has Ice and Wind. Astral Impact is what? Tomboy skill. That I don't know what the hell that means. Let's make Ice better though, because F is rubbish. Yeah. Right, it takes a lot to do that, doesn't it? Right. Quest. Let's enhance the power. There we go. There's Magnus. Let's enhance the power of that. Yes. Guess that makes sense? Not really sure how these. Okay, I don't have the mana to get any of these yet, so I don't have to worry about them. Maybe the quest. I need money. So I'm going to have to do another crappy thing to get money. Who's gone? It's just her that's gone, though. And I can live without my best character. Let's try that level again. Let's save first. There's no one on a faff team anymore.
Would you like to go, dude?
Toxic Depot. who bloody knows what the hell I'm trying to do here? This seems like quite a difficult one to do. Screaming Tiger?
All men are my servants. It's my turn.
Right, victory bullet. Not getting the bonus. Shotgun craft.
Leave it to me.
I'll do my best.
I'll take her out. Actually, I should be comboing these. That's pretty strong, though. That should have helped a few people out. Now, I guess I'm going to try and capture him.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me. You're tall. Sam.
Try and press. Don't kill him! In fact, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Damn it. Yeah, I did not want to kill him accidentally, that's really annoying. I have to do it again. What's an astral wave? So magic. Unique. I don't know what it does though. Well, I'm gonna have to use wind, don't I? Huh.
to me.
Right, so that's 5%. Let's execute down some items. Right, who needs to get a kill? He can. Try that again. Lovely. After all, one of them has been angry as his strength. Oh, crush!
Victoria. Full of power.
Lovely. Right, I've still got a bunch of enemies, actually. I want to throw it on someone that before. Damn, not quite close enough. I'm going to move everyone down. There's Christo. Speed up.
I'll support you.
Well, I need my long distance people. More two of them are dead, unfortunately. And execute. That's pretty neat.
I'll support you.
And then.
I'll show you my true powers.
Yeah. A bit of clairvoyance. Lovely. Let's heal her. Let's do this in a different different order. Damn wizard's so convenient. Right. Return. Damn. He's gonna get killed if he. Fine. First off. Get into that corner, but that's not too far in.
I'll support you.
Lift him up. Run across. Damn it, that's still stupid. Never mind. Right.
There!
She's giant, I forgot all about that.
You guys, let's super go!
Dizzle! Go!
Right, they're gonna have poison, but whatever. Damn, Magnus Dark. Cloud Crush. Comet Punishment. Two Triple Strike. Right, I feel like I'm gonna struggle at this stage. Okay, Squaw! Run this guy in. Amend the turn.
Here I go. Here I go. Later.
I'll do my best.
Right, everyone's dying. Right, Hurricane Blow.
Let's go.
Oh god, I'm not sure I can do this. Should have been throwing these beach balls, shouldn't I? Damn, this is a real struggle. Oh, that was nice. so close, but it's not quite close enough for her to be a useful place. And she can afford giant press, bloody hell. I don't know how she can afford it, but she can. That was stupid. That was my decent one. And she can't fucking reach. John, that was stupid. God damn it. Oh my god, he got a critical. Never mind. That would have been really good if I could have hit. Bloody hell. Go explode it, you burnt your keep. Squad attack! It's a rubbish squad, but never mind. Looks like all that. Sorry, I shouldn't have used squad attack, I appreciate that. Right, we've got this. Come on. Yes! Looks like we're done, let's go. Wait a minute. I failed to ask you guys. It's the unmotivated lost soldier from earlier that I accidentally killed. Forced to fight the lost, but we don't want to obey them anymore. Please, I surrender, so please take me with you. We'll be taken prisoner and interrogated. Is that okay with you? Of course, as long as I can get out of the lost army, I don't care what happens. Here, we've taken prisoners! Shouldn't we just completely defeat the enemy? Hiding blindly will not lead us to victory. This way, we might be able to obtain information about the lost army. Have you forgotten that this monkey recently tied the enemy to a rocket before we could obtain any information from him? Is this okay? My enemies are Void Dark and the Lost Army, who are terrorizing the Netherworlds. If you're no longer a part of the Lost Army, I have no reason to fight them. Then let's go back to the pocket netherworld. Alright, bloody hell, I needed that money. Right, let's remember to bring everyone back to life first. Two characters have surrendered. Right, is he going to explain what the hell interrogations are? Because I've done a bunch. Alright, Killia. You can now use the interrogation room, dude. Oh, there it is. Awesome. Let's start a fun conversation with our joyous prisoners. Right, our prisoners waiting in the interrogation room. If you want to talk to them, go to the squad shop. Then assign the characters to the interrogation squad. I've done that already. Foot soldier squad has been added. And a couple of quests. I might drop a load of quests. I'm going to let people go, though, because of faff. But before I do that...
Let's fix you up.
I'm going to get you to... Right, I've been John Proxy live, and I've been having a Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance adventure. And I'll see you guys next time.